Thank you, Mr. Chair. Mr. President, we congratulate the WIPO member state for the adoption of the Marrakesh Treaty to facilitate to access to publish works for persons for who are blind, visually impaired persons, and otherwise print disabled. The adoption of the Marrakesh Treaty is groundbreaking, as for the first time in the history of WIPO, that a treaty sets minimum international standard explicitly for the benefit of the people. It is also first time a treaty has been concluded in WIPO to operationalize flexibilities, in this case, exceptions and limitations within the copyright law. Though this treaty, WIPO has set a new standards and future norm setting activities should follow the spirit of Marrakesh and address the development and public interest concerns with regard to IP protection and enforcement. We hope the spirit shown by the WIPO member states in resolving contentious issues such as commercial availability requirement, direct distribution, technological protection measures will prevail in the coming days for the ratification and domestic implementation of the treaty. The treaty should be interpreted and implemented in line with the purpose of the treaty, that is to facilitate access by the visually impaired to works in accessible and necessary formats. Accordingly, we stress that obligations created under this treaty should not be neutralized through the contractual restrictions, nor should be implementation be hindered by unnecessary procedural and administrative requirements. Lastly, unlike many other WIPO treaties, this treaty does not contain a mandatory obligation on the International Bureau to provide technical assistance. However, this should not prevent the Secretariat from providing technical assistance as per the norms set in the WIPO development agenda. The technical assistance in this area should focus not only on the implementation of the treaty, but also facilitating technology transfer for making accessible format copies, sharing of information regarding implementation of the treaty, etc. Thank you once again.
Thank you so much.